get these chips stuff hauled out to the trash pile, big burn pile. One cold morning, they might be just a fire, a comfort fire right here around the 6 o'clock cabin deal. Okay, I've got it cut. Three sides. This fourth cut. Hats off to Mr. Chickadee that does all his cutting with a darn handsaw, I tell you. If you haven't seen Mr. Chickadee's videos, you need to tune in and look at him. He's amazing. Okay, I've got my 2-inch tenon marked. Now I just need to make my saw work, saw cuts. Set my blade to cut 2¼ inches, because that's how deep my channel is over there that's going in. Pardon my sawhorse is being so loud. Okay, I'm leaving a gap between my dogs. You might see it right here. I'm gonna leave 3 inches a gap everywhere so I can put some chink in between the logs. I like that look. And Noah Bradley, he didn't say 3 inches, but Noah Bradley, he's got a YouTube video. I show you my little 8x8 cabin idea. But, he showed some old log cabins, and they have been in existence for about 200 years, made out of poplar that would have rotted in a couple, 3 months if it's been on the ground. And that convinced me that the chinking was a good idea. The dovetails allows the water to run out of the log, and the, I'll say it in a second. Chinking, done right, allows the water to pour off without getting between your logs. Water between the logs is bad news. That's what causes it to rot. So, here we go. We'll mark this. Okay, have a groove, about half dovetail notch in this one. Got to stand this up. Hey, put it all together. Should fit. Name of Jesus. All right, let's see how it works. Okay, I got the mortise. Got this, just gotta go in there, close that gap, and the dovetails on that end. Okay, we gotta put this.
So what I've done here is I have cut my half dovetail notch starting right where it should have ended. In other words, my top of my kit is 8 inches, and so that notch should have started 8 inches further down. So to fix the problem, I'm marking it here and figuring out that it is 8 inches. 8 inches too much. What I wound up doing was taking the 8 inches off the other end. It was easier to change that.
Well, all I got out of this deal is practice.
All right, I have shortened it.